The death toll from fatal floods in southern China has risen to 47. Local media confirmed another 38 people have died, adding to the 9 deaths reported earlier in the week. Heavy downpours caused widespread flooding and landslides on Tuesday. It's estimated the damage bill is in excess of $750 million.